God told me, hallelujah, that there is another level where you are going. I see people, they are coming. But they are coming for you just to help. And just coming. Hallelujah. I see God is taking you, you don't know. Because God has delivered you and has delivered your life. Hallelujah. From today, I see the chains, they're off. Hallelujah. They change their hope.
They are off.
Am I allowed to prophesy?
Hello, prophecies.
God will reduce your behavior. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Now, you are going to choose two things. Hallelujah.
Amen.
I see the person coming to you. But God has already given that person a dream to help you and to start with you.
Amen.
Prophesy,
channel of prophecies.
Hallelujah. But this one is not in this area. Hallelujah. I see somebody. Hallelujah. You are going to choose two things. I see somebody say to you that I am going to give you the place where you are going to stay. But I see you also moving in the outside country.
Yeah,
but
yeah.
Moving, you are going to move because they want you to rest. Yeah. And God has... Praise God.
Yeah.
The way I see, hallelujah, I see God... Now he has no peace. And I see somebody try to look for you. It lasts 1 week. Hallelujah. I see somebody trying to look around you. And now he's trying to get attached with you. And after getting attached with you, Hallelujah. If I am a prophet of God, whom I know, I am telling you today, God has delivered you. I see the doors are opening. The Spirit of God ministered to me. He has taken away your tears. Your tears.
My Jesus said, thank
this God. Woman who painted you, Nakarembe.
Yes, Nakarembe.
Hallelujah. The woman who painted you. Hallelujah. Can I prophesy? The Spirit of God ministered to me right now that all of the things they are over.
Amen.
Am I allowed to prophesy?
God,
I prophesy to go somewhere, but this is near the tree. Hallelujah. When I reach the tree, they cut off the tree. Now it is like a, how do they call it in Uganda? They cut the tree. When I see, I try to see like a horn of a cow. They put something inside, like a witchcraft, inside of that horn. And when I see it, they planted that horn under that tree in there. Deep, deep. And the Spirit of God ministered to me. And they said to me, they have already captured all of their presence in that tree. And I see like that Nkonge. And the Spirit of God ministered to me. Right now, is going to uproot that whatever. Hallelujah. That's why most of the time you felt like a charm in your chest. And sometimes you felt a pain in your chest.
I felt
Hallelujah. The Spirit of God ministered to me. That was a charm they made on that tree where they planted it, and it came to attack your life. One time, something came on this leg. On this leg, down on the leg.
Yes.
Down on the leg.
One time it pained me so much.
It pained you so much. That is the charm they planted on the horn of the car in that tree. And the Spirit of God told me, from today, I see something is coming out right now. Here. Eh?
Prophesy, go deep.
Hallelujah. Can I prophesy to you?
Deeper. Man of God,
go deeper.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Let me prophesy to you. I see the woman, Nakalende, what she did. Long time. Hallelujah. Most of the time you felt like something you're paining in your stomach.
Yes.
And there's something you didn't know. No. That was the witchcraft that they sent against you. And I hear the name Nakalende.
That one. I cried so much because of that woman. But I forgive her right
now. Hallelujah.
Yes.
And don't think when they came, hallelujah. Oh, Rado Prados. I see the thing trying to cut you inside of your stomach. On your stomach. It's like a razor blade. Cutting you. Hallelujah.
Yes.
And the Spirit of God told me, those are the things they teach over your life. And when they try to cut you, things moving back on your back. On your back.
I thought, for me, I was thinking that they were ulcers. And I used to take the drugs of ulcers, but they failed. I failed to get healed.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
And the Spirit of God told me, Nathalie, what she did, today you are going to be delivered. And I see now, when I prophesy to you, the demon, the charm, try to move out of your back, running off.
Right now I'm hearing. Pain.
You are here in the pain. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. I see you. The angel of God is anointing you right now. This anointing of promotion to the realm of the Spirit. You are going higher and higher in action of serving God.
I receive.
Hallelujah.
Am
I having a church here?
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. And the people now, they are looking at you. They see now, hallelujah, the spirit, the inner spirit, guardian spirit, God has already dealt with that spirit. It has gone off out of your life. I see right over your life. Deliverance. Set you for prayer because of death with the atmosphere. Our brothers.
Thank you, Father. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Jesus.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Also, the Spirit of God told me he's going to use one of your sons.
My son.
Yeah.
And you mean it all with you.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
I try to see one of your sons. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Am I allowed to prophesy or not?
There
is something very strange to your son. Hallelujah. Very strange. Huh? That's why it was uneasy. Very what? To come that young whatever to come on this world. Because you had a pain, too much pain, when you had his pregnancy.
That one is Joel.
Joel.
Yes.
Joel.
Yes.
Hallelujah. Am I allowed to prophesy?
God bless you.
Hallelujah. It took Ebradusha Dabahadaba. Zirabahubadi. What I see, very strange. Hallelujah.
Amen.
The Spirit of God told me. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Many people, they are going to stand against you. Hallelujah.
Amen.
But don't mind. God is going to protect you. God is going to protect you. God is going to protect you. I see people. But this one, I'm going to room among against you. But the Spirit of God told me, don't mind. I see you. God is going to stir you to see the things of the Spirit. Hallelujah.
I receive.
Hallelujah. From today, if the word I'm prophesying to you that they are true words, you are going to see financial breakthrough.
I receive. I receive.
Hallelujah. From today, as I am a prophet of God, money, I see money. Even today, I see money.
Yes, money.
You are going to see it.
Deeper.
And I see an angel of God is going to minister to you. And the man is coming. The man is coming.
I receive.
I receive.
Go deeper.
I see there is a church want to call you to go and minister. Wait, but there is a question I have to make it right now. Hallelujah. They want to courage, but this one I hear like the one who is going to want to call you. I hear like I'm singing with John. Hallelujah. You hear me? And something I will sit with you, I'm not going to tell you. And I see you. Hallelujah. You first wait. I will tell you.
Okay.
Praise God. Hallelujah.